field is in good condition. Stanzi sets up a screen play on Oh My with a convoy of blocking. Here comes Wager. Inside the 20 to the 19-yard line of Michigan State. Cousins goes down at the hand of Adrian Claiborne, his fifth sack of the season.
Claiborne is such an athletic.
I live to fight for one more day.
On third down. Again, no chance. Claiborne just whipped Rocco Cerrone and decks the quarterback Kirk Cousins back inside the 40 at the 37-yard line of loss of eight.
What I wanted and break all the lies and defeat the fucking liars. Smash all the temples and crawl through the rubble and cry to the fallen.
Nice hole off the right side this time. Inside the five, still fighting his way. Pile driving down to the 1 yard line. Oh, determined run by the freshman Adam Robinson. Johnson Koulianos downfield. and it's caught. 54 seconds remaining. Stanzi again with time. Over the middle, crossing pattern. Trey Strauss inside the 35. Blitz. Koulianos inside the 15. Away, first and 10. Stanzi lets it go, and it is intercepted. There's a flag down. Chris L. Rucker makes the interception, but a
corner.
Holding defense, number 29. 10-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Holding, Chris, means that it, before the ball was released. Let's see what they call here. There it is. There's the hold.
Yeah, especially when you get that arm.
Iowa first and goal to go at the 7. Stanzi on the roll, looks the other way to the end zone in traffic, deflected away, incomplete. Moriaki. Second down, goal to go. Stanzi again, incomplete, threw it behind Trey Strauss. Stanzi, short drop on the slant, broke it up, incomplete. Headed for Trey Strauss, 2 seconds remaining. Fourth down, goal to go. Well, we saw the post right there, or the slant, if you want, Will, in this situation. We've seen the out pattern, try to hit a receiver cutting toward the corner, the flag pattern, so to speak. Or
what's interesting, though, is does Michigan State bring the heat again?
This is it.
Yeah.
Iowa's unbeaten streak on the line. They've won 11 in a row.
It doesn't get any bigger or better than this play.
Koulianos and Strauss at the bottom of your screen. McNutt at the top. Morris, the fullback, is in the block. Moyaki on the wing. He goes in motion. 2 seconds ago. Last play of the game. Stanzi, McNutt, touchdown! On the final play of the game, the Iowa Hawkeyes have remained unbeaten. They have defeated the Michigan State Spartans 15-13.
We said at the end of the day, can your guy beat their guy? And that's exactly what just happened. One-on-one coverage outside, bringing blitz pressure.
Special seasons are made of this kind of stuff right here.
I mean, it's do or die. You make the play or you don't. McNutt hadn't done much all game, but when his number was called, 7 got 6.
He is 6'4", 215 pounds. Marvin McNutt used his body well to screen Chris L. Rucker on that play. And the sophomore from St. Louis, Missouri, the biggest catch of the season to date for Iowa.
Championship teams either find a way or make a way.
10 plays, 60 yards in a minute 37.
And you can tell Michigan State just had their hearts ripped out.